This award goes to an Indian cricketer who's widely regarded as one of the greatest finishers in limited overs cricket. Under his captaincy, India has won countless awards, and last year he became the first captain to win all the three ICC trophies. TV Burt's Harry Hill, X Factor winner Joe McElderry, award-winning comedian Michael McIntyre. Live from London, it's Paul O'Grady. An independent panel of 15 mobile industry experts scrutinized nearly 100 entries from networks, manufacturers, dealers, retailers, and distributors to choose this year's winners. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jerry McGovern, Chief Design Officer, Land Rover. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Michael McIntyre. Please welcome to the stage one of the UK's finest freestyle rappers, Chris Turner. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending the Mazda press conference here at the 2008 Paris Motor Show.
So I'm going to pass you back to John, who can tell you exactly how you can help us here tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you, this event raised a massive £50,000 for last year's charity. Let's see if we can top that tonight. You can show your support for people like Adam and children in need this evening by taking part in tonight's silent auction.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Aircom Light Awards 2015 in association with BRT XL Video, a celebration of our world-leading events in industry. Now, please welcome to the stage, EPCOM Chairman Steve Garvey.